Well, that's obviously quite a successful ruse. Come and ask the tourists for a few rubles for some beer. So off goes the shepherd. I came and banged on my tent and wouldn't go, who sat there mumbling at me. So in the end, I just... he said he needed a few rubles and kopecks, so I looked in my pocket and I just had some really very loose change. So the boss just grabbed 10 rubles off me and buggered off. So, well, there goes the shepherd.